long time ago, in a little school called West Silver, there was a kid named Cody Winters. But to his friends, he was known simply as Trainer Z. He was one of the best domino stackers in the world. He stacked dominoes all day and all night, and eventually, he was drafted into the champions. Most teams.
Trainer Z helped the team win many competitions, and soon he was considered one of the best domino stackers in the world. The captain of Los Tigres was about to retire, and all the domino world was wondering who he would name as his next successor. Many thought it would be Trainer Z, but instead, veteran King Puma Panther was named as the next captain. Soon after, Trainer Z was fired for accidentally knocking over a domino configuration in the World Champions. 5 years later, our story begins here, in a little restaurant called Big Red's.
Blaming all of my roots, I showed up in boots, and ruined your blind tie. The last one to know, the last one to show, I was the last one you thought you'd see there.
It wasn't long ago, I was the best domino stacker in the world. And the fear in his eyes, but just like that, one false domino, one false competition, it all falls down. So did my career.
You got some ketchup on your face. What do you want, kid?
Sir, my name is Trevor Hunt. Are you the one they call Trainer Z?
They used to. Back when I was worth something.
Sir, I'm a big fan of yours, and I love stacking dominoes, and I want to start a team.
And?
Well, sir, I was hoping you could train me.
I'd love to train you, kid. I'd just slow you down. I'm old school. Can't even compete with the new guys.
Please, sir, I would never complain, and I would do anything you asked.
To know. Get out of my face, kid.
But sir.
Just leave me alone.
Everything's alright. I'll just say goodnight and I'll show myself to the door. Hey, I didn't mean to cause
you could be great again.
Kid, wait up.
What?
Okay, kid. First lesson, never give up. Never take no for an answer. We'll start your training at the park, 9 a.m. tomorrow. See you then.
Okay, I'm ready to train.
20 laps around the field. Get back to me when you're done.
What does that have to do with dominoes?
You have to be in your best, tip-top physical shape to play dominoes. Never question my authority again. Come back after you've run your laps.
Can we start stacking dominoes now?
When training for dominoes, domino stacking is the last thing you need to worry about. This stuff you've been doing, it's nothing. Let's get the real work started.
Oh, God.
In a white room with black curtains, devastation. Black room country, no gold payments, tired starling.
What's the point of this?
Absolutely nothing. I just love these things.
You said no strings.
So, Kit, I first got you into dominoes.
Well, honestly, sir, it was you. After I saw you stack that first pollinated beehive, I was hooked.
Oh, the pollinated beehive.
Wait, so you really did all of this?
Yes, of course I did, every day.
Wait, you don't mean...
Yes, same time, same place, tomorrow. Be there.
So Z trained Trevor long and hard, and soon Trevor was ready to learn the tactics of domino stacking.
Why'd you take me to the river to stack dominoes?
Stacking dominoes in nature proves one's chi.
Reasonable enough, but why aren't you wearing any pants?
It's Saturday! You're lucky I'm wearing anything at all. It's training time. Start stacking. No, that's completely wrong. The path of failure is the only way to reach true success. Keep trying.
At the party, she was kindness in the hard crowd. Consolation for the old queen.
You're making great progress. Much better. I'm hungry. Catch me a duck.
Duckies!
You suck at catching duck.